As I began to love myself, I freed myself of anything that is no good for my health. Food, people, things, situations, and everything that drew me down and away from myself. At first, I called this attitude a healthy egoism. Today, I know it is love of oneself.